Hey guys, so this is what I got from WonderCon, which was a lot of fun. It was nice to see Shenlong, and I got the deal on this statue from Bowen, which I don't like, but I only paid 160 for that, so I think it was a great deal. And I got those mini, I think you can call posters. They have like a picture feeling to it. The artist is, I think his name is Greg Horn. I thought it was pretty cool. I mean, it was a good price too. It was like $12 basically each. That's Batman. That's amazing. Avengers. And Spider-Man. It was okay. That's Beaker. That's the box. It's a Bowen box. It's the usual. This statue is pretty cool. That's my beef with Bowen. I don't think it's worth it. They asked like for, I think the regular price on this is $260, and I don't think it's worth it. It's probably what, 10 inches tall from here to here. I think it lacks in detail. Anyway, I think Kotobuki is going in a better direction than Bowen. I love those pictures. There is, guys, a quick look on the things that I got from WonderCon. Really glad that I did. Hopefully I get tickets for Comic Con.